Welcome to DejaDream.com. The bull symbolism, a powerful interpretation. The bull is one of the burliest creatures in the wild. Many people see it as a tough animal. However, others are also searching for the possible bull symbolism in their life. Of course, a person who has been mesmerized by the strength and bravery of a bull would think that this creature is related to them at a spiritual level. And it is not a new thing anymore. In the past, many cultures and traditions have objectified the bull as a symbol of various things from the abundance of wealth to the relentless vitality of one's body. It is pretty certain that the bull is the ideal spirit animal for many people. If you are among those who think that this animal represents their life or any aspects of it, should read the following interpretations. Bull symbolism and its meanings. Basically, the bull symbolism is mostly applicable to the male class. It represents the concept of masculinity, toughness, and aggressiveness that are often seen to a man, especially those that have been branded as alpha males. However, this doesn't automatically mean that a woman can never have the bull spirit animal or totem. After all, there are several things that this creature can impart to you. Skills in leadership. Group management. Fertility. All of these things can be inherited by anyone, regardless of their sex or gender. The bull is a kind spirit despite its intimidating appearance. It will never be selfish enough to deny all the things that you want. Certainly, we cannot discount the fact that the bull is always fiery. It has a temper that boils too easily. That's why it is vital that those who are dealing with the bull spirit animal should never be harsh or impolite. That would make the creature get mad without any reservations. In some cultures, the bull is being worshipped. This spirit animal possesses the crescent-shaped horns. This particular shape enables the bull to connect two worlds or two concepts. It could bridge the sun and the moon. It could also attach the separate realms of reason and intuition. Furthermore, it could also make the person sense the spiritual world and be able to connect with it. Meanwhile, here are some other things that are directly connected to the bull. Aggressiveness. As I've said, one of the known aspects of the bull is its aggressiveness. The creature is not just fierce. It is also willing to take charge of anything that caught its interest. A charging bull symbolism is related to this concept. For instance, if a person that has this spirit animal wants to achieve a particular goal, he, she will persist in pursuing it. Nobody can stop the bull at all. Of course, it is a good trait. It enables a person to be determined all the time. It shrouds a person with the necessary bravery so that he, she can be prepared for what's to come. The more people embody this spirit animal, the more they get inspired and motivated all the time. They are aggressive enough to grab all the opportunities that come in their way. On the other hand, the aggressiveness of the bull can go overboard. Numerous instances have been recorded where the bull has hurt people because of its wild and uncontrollable nature. If this particular trait is being embodied by humans, there's a good chance that they will hurt people along their journey. You need to avoid that at all costs. Physical vitality. The bull also speaks about human health. Specifically, this creature signifies that a person can live long in this world. It also indicates that those who have the bull totem or spirit animal are not susceptible to diseases. Right now, it is easy for humans to get sick. There are a lot of epidemics that we have to worry about, too. The bull can offer protection against these malignant threats. As you can see, the bull is far from being weak. It has a toughness that can withstand various attacks. If you embody the bull as your spirit animal, there's a good chance that you can have a life full of sickness. Moreover, one good thing about this spirit animal is that it can share its effects on other people. The abundance in health does not only stay for you. It can also be given to your family members and people within your circle. Of course, you can never really enjoy this life if you are sickly. It is even hard to meditate and communicate yourself with the higher planes if your physical body is deteriorating. This particular aspect of the bull symbolism is often taken for granted. But for me, it is one of the most important. Confidence. Inheriting the bull spirit animal will enable you to acquire a surging level of confidence. This doesn't mean that you will become arrogant. This kind of confidence is quite beneficial, especially in achieving your dreams. If you are always reluctant and hesitant, you will never get the things that you desire. Humanity itself cannot push forward had it not been for people who are brave and confident enough to pursue innovation and excellence. It is essential that you are confident, too. You should trust that all your skills, knowledge, and possessions can help you tread the path to greatness. If you don't believe in yourself, then others will not believe you, too. The bull wants you to remember that you are not a weak person. You are blessed by the heavens to achieve success because you are destined for it. Conclusion. The bull symbolism is indeed a special one. It indicates that humans have an abundant level of positive energies. They can unleash it for their own good and for the success of the people around them. It would really be great if you can make the bull as your spirit animal. It will give you optimistic realizations. The animal can shape you to become a better person. That's it for now. If you have questions about spirit animals, feel free to drop them in the comments section below.